This video, I try to survive in the sky while 11 other players try and stop me. Will I be able to be the last man standing, or will I die? This is Minecraft Sky Hunt. Also, only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So, if you end up enjoying this video, consider subscribing. It's free, and you can always change your mind later. Enjoy the video. Okay guys, it started. Okay, let's open the chest. What do we need now? Okay, we get those blocks, pickaxe. Oh, yes, let's go. There's an axe in that chest. I just put on my armor. Okay, good, an axe. Obviously an axe is better than a sword. Okay, now let's go into the mid. And quick, okay. So if we get into mid, we can get the better loot and they won't be able to kill us. And we can probably sneak up and kill. Okay, just a bit more strength there, I can see it. Okay, and boom. Okay, now let's just go up this ladder. Okay, wait, that's the last guy. Oh, okay, let's just get him and
yes! Yes! Yes!
Welcome guys to another episode of speedrunning, and something I've been noticing when I'm watching other people speedrun is they never have enough food. So hopefully, I don't have that, so let me just get a lot of food. It might be a waste of time, but in the long run, it'll be pretty useful because then I won't die like everybody else. So, let me go in. Oh, potatoes. Pretty sure when they're cooked, out of all of these, they give the most hunger. So, yeah, let me go farm these. Okay, guys, so finally got the final potato, and I think we have enough potatoes. Now let's start speedrunning. Oh wait, it's been 2 hours. Guess the run's dead.